the much talk about AdSense pin. We just got it from the mail yesterday. So I would like you guys to, you know, to join me. Let's go along and see if this pin will work for a channel that has been demonetized for over 1 year. So right now I'm on his AdSense page, and we can see that this message says, "You are no longer showing ads because the address verification process wasn't completed. Verify your address to start showing ads again." As you can see, he has $25.60 in his AdSense account, so he can't withdraw this money until he verifies his address. So now what I will do, I will click on the action, and that will take me straight to the verify your identity page. He has already verified his identity, so this address verification is giving him a lot of stress. And when you check here, you see that I resend this pin like some few weeks ago, and from this information tab, you see that it said your pin is sent by standard post and may take up to 2-3 weeks to arrive. So this pin expires November 11, 2022. If your pin expires before you verify your address, ads will stop showing on your site. So this pin I want to enter expires in November 11, 2022. So let's see if it will be possible to still use this pin to verify the physical address. So I should remove from this side. I'm going to tear it from this side. So this is how the pin, this is how it looks like. Whoa. Here we go. This is how it looks like. So it has a 6-digit number. So I'm going to enter the 6-digit number into the verification box. So this is how the AdSense pin passes. This is how it looks like. Okay, so watch me as I enter the pin and let's see what happens. If this will work, if this pin will still work after 1 year. Okay, so after entering the pin mailed to me, so the next thing I'm going to do is to click submit. And voila, yes, the address is verified. So this AdSense account is officially accepted or active. Okay, let me refresh the page. And yeah, you see the old error is gone. And when I click here, you can see the red alert bar is off. Here we have an information line here. It says to start earning from AdSense, you need to add your payment method and connect your site. So the second one is, okay, this is for the tax info. So if I click on it, so already the tax info is already accepted and approved. So I'll just click dismiss. So the next thing is to add payment info. So when I click on action, so this one basically is for the website, because when you check from what we see here, you will discover that this AdSense is for both YouTube and for website. You can see the website name here, and this is for YouTube. So most times some of us get confused about this stuff. So if you like, if we go to the payment info, you can see that here we have the, this is for AdSense, the normal AdSense for website, and this one is for YouTube. So if you have similar, you know, menu on your web, on your AdSense, what you do, you focus more on the YouTube aspect. This is the one for YouTube. So whatever earning you are getting from YouTube will appear here. But when you open the other side, you see that there's no earning. So this is the money he has earned so far from the website. But the one he has earned from YouTube will always appear here. In case if you have issues with your AdSense account or AdSense application, probably you can't verify your address or verify your identity, and you want to know the right way to go about it, please do join this masterclass. You will learn a lot from it. And also, if you are stuck at any point in your application process, or even if you are about to monetize your channel and you don't want stories, you don't want anything that will hinder your application process, just like the owner of this AdSense account, it took him over 1 year to do it by itself. In the real sense, AdSense application is very simple, it's very straightforward. But if you miss any step or make any mistake, you might end up not getting monetized. You can ask those that have struggled for it for several months and even several years. So this AdSense masterclass is for this set of people. If you are about to monetize your channel, maybe you are about to reach the 4,000 watch time hours and 1,000 subscribers, or the 10 million short views, whichever monetization threshold you are about to hit or you already gotten, I would advise or recommend this AdSense masterclass for you. So it's just a token, about $12 or 15,000 in Nigerian naira. So what you invest in this masterclass will help you a lot. It will save you time and also, save you a lot of money. I have someone in our community that struggled with his AdSense application. It took him several months, and immediately he joined my membership. It didn't take up to 1 month, the issue was resolved. So don't waste that time. And during that period, the time you are wasting, you are losing a lot of money. Probably one of your videos or some of your videos are going viral at that time, and you are not making any money from it. So instead of losing all those amounts, it's better you invest with at least 15,000 Nigerian naira or $12 in this masterclass. This will go a long way for you. Give this video a like if it was useful, and if you have watched some of my videos and you are not a subscriber yet, please do subscribe to this channel. So thank you guys for watching, and see you in the next one.